Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. I am Ms. Farzana from Peshawar Model School, Nushera Campus. This is my second lecture of my SVT class 3. Dear student, in previous lecture, in first lecture, we solved the first question. Now we can turn the second question. We have a second question, subtract 10. Dear student, you all have learned in your April SVT about subtraction with and without borrowing. Now we can solve the first part of question 2. We have two numbers, 363 minus 231. We can solve in vertical method. 1 digit minus 1 digit, 10 digit minus 10 digit, 100 digit minus 100 digit. 3 minus 1 is equal to 2. 6 minus 3 is equal to 3. 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. The difference of these two numbers is equal to 132. It's a without borrowing question. You will solve the same B part by the same A method. Now we can turn the C part. Our C part have a 4 digit minus 4 digit. 9264 minus 3074. Look at here. Subtraction of 4 digit numbers with borrowing. We have a 4 digit number, 1, 10, 100 and 1000. And two numbers are 9264 minus 3074. 4 minus 4 is equal to 0. 6 is less than 7, so we take a borrow from 100. Cut the 6 and write here 16. We have a 16. 16 minus 7 is equal to 9. In 100, we have left 1. 1 minus 0 is equal to 1. 9 minus 3 is equal to 6. The difference of these two numbers is equal to 6190. So, dear student, the C part, we have a 9264 minus 3074. The difference of these two numbers is equal to 6190. Dear student, you will solve the same D part by the same C method. Take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.